Power measures the rate at which work is done. The SI unit of power is watt, and it is defined as 1 joule of work done in 1 second. Recall that work is the transfer of energy. Therefore, power can be represented as the rate of transfer of energy. For example, a 100 watts light bulb shines